your mind like you?
I back it up too, hon, daddy.
She's bad.
She's bad. She's bad. Great to see you. It runs in the family. Layla, what next?
Crazy the first time, and he regretted wearing that red pumps and red robe.
Those wide shots like that, Ali doesn't have to worry. See, that's what Ali has. Ramaphosa outgunned, so plenty of heart. With right hand to the body, and that did it. That was the shot. A straight right hand, and that is it.
Immer wieder in die Nahdistanz herein. Denn die Ex-Weltmeisterin rechts jetzt doch einige kräftige Schläge hinnehmen muss. Und immer wieder die Gerade von Layla Ali. Und da ist sie, dieses Treffer Hagels zu erwehren. Und dann hat David Mendoza, der Ringrichter, doch ein Einsehen und unterbricht.
First there by Layla Ali, a big right hand behind the jab. Robinson fighting on fumes. A hook by Ali, they might stop this. Robinson standing straight up, she's on her way down. It's over.
Technical knockout and still undefeated.
Straight, former tough woman competitor. Very smart person, 2 degrees from the University of Arkansas, that she needed an earlier start to be a more accomplished pro boxer. She admitted that yesterday.
Comfortable because she's not used to having someone physically strong like that who's a lot of Layla's punches.
Good insight from Emmanuel Stewart. Thank you very much. Good to have you in studio tonight with Brian Kenny and Bashir Geiger. And Ali just storming all over Geiger. And George Chip is going to pick up the count at 5.
To protect the fighter, and he does just that, but I was hoping he would do, and I think...
And what I say, you must obey. Good luck. Touch gloves.
Part of this round. She won a close decision. Good right hand by Layla. And another one. Susie Taylor's in some trouble now. In trouble early in this fight, and holding out. Trouble and hurt.
Hold it, let's
see.
Technical knockout and new IBA super middleweight champion of the world, Layla Ali.
Und los geht's. Das Distanzprobleme. Aber das hat sich alles geändert. Sie wurde sie im Dezember 2004. Und hier, klasse Aktion. Auch kontern kann sie, hat sie gerade eben gezeigt, wieder 2, 3 Tafel. Und da hat sie wieder den Überblick verloren. Und da wird sie richtig gehen, vermöbelt, steht in der Ecke und jetzt ist sie verteidigungsunfähig. Und da geht der Kampf, Ringrichter dazwischen und bricht den Kampf ab. Genau richtig, Joseph Cooper.